Guys, I can reach really harder. If I don't, if someone's not answering, I can push the yellow button. Not right, right? This one.
Oh my god.
I did not perm. You did. Because we're going to Walgreens. Okay. I guess something I don't know. So.
Do you
want to
wear pants or shorts?
I would wear shorts, is okay.
You want to wear shorts?
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Button down. And somebody's having a COVID test over there. I don't know how to focus there. No, I don't like plain white. It's okay for you. Mommy. Let's see. So I just open up the drawer. Wait till it's closed. You have to push a button.
Hi,
how are you? Just give me one moment so I can clean this. There's a yellow button down there.
I'm dropping off, but I wanted to show you this. So I have a urinary tract infection, so the doctor gave me a prescription, but I just realized my insurance card has my maiden name, but the prescription's in my married name. But you can see my my husband and my son are also on there, and you'll see it's the same last name. Do you need a driver's license?
What? Why do you think that's funny?